Hey guys, this is Metroid Dread Part 11. We're gonna get into some great gameplay today. So let's figure out where we're going.
Thank you. Thank you. Uploading data.
This area, Frenia, appears to have been a sanctuary. The Machin conducted ceremonies and rituals here. Now it all lies in ruin. It was likely destroyed in the chaos following the X's arrival. That would match what Quiet Road said. They have turned it into a hive. I have also detected the presence of an unusually powerful X. Recall that the E.M.M.I in this area could see through terrain and stun targets with an electric shock. My sensors indicate this E.M.M.I has been reactivated. We can assume that Raven Beat is behind this too. Make good use of the Phantom Cloak and you should have nothing to fear. Be careful, Samus.
Thank you.